For many years, thrifting has been looked down on and often associated with poverty and struggle. Little did they know, these secondhand clothes were the ultimate prize because they couldn't be found in any retail stores. It is over the recent years that people realized this, and this was through the rise in popularity of thrift stores. Thrifting, it's a feel-good movement. It's about expressing yourself, feeling good. It's about being different, owning your look. Thrifting is a personality trait.